I'm here at Century Theaters at Dolly Farms for March 2018's market update. First, I want to discuss the giveaway I'm doing. I'm giving away two $30 gift certificates to Cinemark Theaters. You can use this for movie tickets or concessions. So stay tuned to know more about how to win these. And first, I want to highlight a movie that's coming out on March 16th called I Can Only Imagine. You definitely have to check out the trailer. Here you go.
Bart, it's an amazing song. How'd you do this?
You know, I've never told anybody my story.
I can only imagine.
My dad was a monster. And I saw God transform him.
If God can forgive everybody else, why can't he forgive me?
So I wrote this song for my dad.
I can only imagine.
I hope you enjoyed the trailer to the movie. Once again, it comes out on March 16th. You'll have to check it out. Now to March 2018's market update. Prevailing interest rates continue to rise. Now this affects the affordability, not only for the first-time home buyer, but for the move-up buyer as well. A lot of people are thinking if they wait it out, you know, values may decrease. However, the sad news is we are anticipating values continue to rise as well as interest rates. So it is probably a pretty good idea to look into buying sooner than later to save not only thousands, but maybe even ten thousands of dollars if you buy now compared to waiting. So if you do have any questions regarding the market, give me a call at 605-929-0720. Once again, comment below your favorite movie to be entered in a drawing to win those gift cards, and check out I Can Only Imagine. Thanks for watching.